guess it happens. Karthus being on the way, and I was like, huh, I wonder. Camille started E, so I mean, it's so free, no?
They have no concept of misery.
More power. It is a child's word. If I didn't get hit by the W, she died. Camille's on Liz Lane, would you believe me if I told you she's a GM one trick? One trick, Camille? No shot, yes. Is that
cruelty for all?
Maybe having an unfortunate game? That would be the case, but I played against her already today. I played against her today and she went like 0-6. Actually, she went 3-13, I think it was. Molding.
My vengeance will be bloody.
I've gotten so many grass procs off, by the way. The GM included a $50 deal then? Holy. Why don't I push against Camille? Cause she can pop it with my with her W.
Death spit me out.
And I'm gonna go Trinity because Anathemas has insane value versus Cog or Ahri. O4. Yep, Cog.
My name in their skulls.
Yep, Cog. Yep, Cog.
Tides of dead will herald my return.
Wait, this guy's playing on 133 ping?
Betrayal stings like salt on a wound.
Grasp is cheating, go back to first strike? Oh, okay, sorry. Total healing is 311, it's pretty good.
The test of good manners is patience.
A slow death will be their reward.
I have a guide. In my guide, it does show when to go bruiser versus crit. No Trinity?
his iron.
Okay. Arthas damage is a little bit high.
The sea has no memory, but I do.
Yeah, Karthus has ulted like 3 times.
I lost my ship, but not my soul. Another.
Everyone pay. I have not seen that in a long time. My jungler is double the level of the enemy jungler. Oh my, wait, my game just crashed. Shit. First time today, second time today. I love Riot. I love Riot. I hecking love Riot. Love Riot.
With sword and shot, I'll take my island back.
My card, this is 4k gold. Blue pot? This guy has 21 Dark Harvest stacks. He's a scripter, is he?